I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
Cereal! I am all eating cereal for dinner. Me. Cereal is up there! Very good! Alright, so now let's see, what would you eat for dinner / breakfast?
Bacon.
That sounds delicious.
They all went up on this mountaintop with Jesus. And Jesus was up there and he was hanging out with Moses and Elijah, okay? And it's like there was this amazing like moment where Jesus is just like talking with these two huge prophets. I mean, they were just like the biggest guys that Peter, James, and John ever imagined meeting. It was the biggest deal ever. So you got literally God himself talking with these prophets who they basically idolized their entire lives. And they have this moment, and then it's over. And they literally have to come down from the mountain. How do you repeat that? How do you copy that? How do you make that amazing moment continue on?
Face time, call me Peter. He's about to be denied three times. Are you short term missionary? Because you're doing more harm than good. Take that one out. That was probably too far. Scratch this one. I once was lying, but I thought I'd see myself out of this relationship. Goodbye. Are you a revelation? Because this story's about to be over.
Here, Leilani, let me have my tripod.
Is that what I think it is? The one that smelled really bad?
This is spam.
Go! Hot sauce.
All spit it out. Love it. This is hot sauce.
It's not good.
Here we go. Ready?
I need water.
Two more. Here we go.
Yeah. Melt, Leilani, milk. Melt.
Do it.
He will.
So what's your Instagram?
On Instagram? I'm never on Instagram though.
Nice. Two more. Two more.
Hit the deck! Pretty on perch! Pretty on perch!
Back up!
Time for it! Don't give up! Don't give up! Don't give up! Go for it! Someone get a perch! Someone just back off and be the perch and see who comes to you!
Behind the other one.
Okay, cool.
You guys are gonna get hit in the face, those of you that are really cool.
Oh.
You got me there?
Hit the dog. You don't see me up straight, hit the deck. Oh!
So Seth, I hear that you're the cool kid on campus. Can we get a statement, please?
Oh, yeah.
A quote, maybe? Seth Miller, ladies and gentlemen, the coolest kid on campus. Yes. Let's get a statement from a sixth grader who apparently loves Seth. Cameraman. Statement from a sixth grader who loves Seth. Sixth grader, come back! Okay, well, you can obviously tell that Seth is very popular among this youth group. Pan to Seth, please. Pan to Seth. Okay. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the news of Wave.
More. Okay, there are two things that we need to discuss tonight.
What, are you going to use your feet for that, or?
Not everybody has that privilege anymore.
Yeah.
Less footed of us.
What? I want to hear what you
I know, I'm lost. What happened?
Okay, so who wasn't the told me that Sylvia was ticklish? You were
ticklish.
Yeah, and I was like, Sylvia's ticklish? So I went after her and started tickling her, and she went on the ground and I kept tickling her, and then she went like this. And then she picked her heel really hard and she was crying on the ground and I felt so bad. And then we put ice on it and I
realized,
oh,
maybe we should just go.
At least it's not
fun. They're
trying. No, close it real fast.
Ah! That was a funny one, Doug. No,
close it real fast.
I appreciate that.
Just stand there. You'll never know.